Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back live again on QBC TV 2, WMVB 1440. And tonight, this is another special part of our night. I get to introduce Corky and his gang. How many people know what Corky's real first name is, other than his wife? Somebody said it, Brian. And what's his middle name? It's Mark. Back in the old days, they had a group, and the group was called Brian, Larry, and David. Larry Serkin on the drums and David Valentino on the keyboards. And they played a lot around the East Coast. They traveled north, south, left, and right. They did some very nice songs. They backed up a lot of rock and roll legends in their time. They released a hit record called Mr. Songman in the late 60s. Corky figured out at some point that he would like to be on the radio and TV a lot more. And some people were hounding him. If we're going to do Dance in the Streets, Corky's got to come out of retirement. And he has not rehearsed. He said that on the other day. He is not rehearsing. So he's sweating a little bit right now. It's because he's not nervous. What'd you call it? Flop sweat? How about a big round for Brian, Larry, and David? Go get them, Cork.
Well, it's Saturday night and I just got paid. All about my money, don't try to save. Mark says go, go, have a time. Well, it's Saturday night and baby, I feel fine. I'm gonna ride the ball. I'm gonna rip it up. I don't care if I spend my dough. Tonight I'm gonna be warm. I'm gonna have the cold. I'm gonna rock it up. I'm gonna shake it up. I'm gonna rip it up. I'm gonna ball it up. I'm gonna rock it up and ball tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna rip it up and ball tonight.
Thank you very, very much. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Corky's Time Machine Dancing in the Streets. How about one big round of applause for Devin Riley? Didn't she do a wonderful job? Wow, incredible. You don't care. You never listen to my prayer. dynamite. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's try this. Stood up. Ricky Nelson, do you?
Charlie said he didn't know you were that good.
Ah, yeah. Well, you ain't hurt. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a nice lineup of entertainment. First of all, I want to talk a little bit about Donald Fauerbach, our master of ceremonies this evening. He came, I didn't know Donald Fauerbach from anybody about 6-8 months ago. I don't know. Maybe it was almost a year ago. I don't know. Donald, where are you? What, about a year ago? He came in with a freeholder, Lou Magazoo. He says, I want to talk about a motorsports park project. And I said, sure, come on the air and we'll talk about it. And we took to each other immediately. I mean, we just kind of hooked up. We became very fast friends. Donald Fauerbach is one that, why do I like him? He's never himself in mind. He's always thinking about others. And that's the... one of the biggest traits. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause. He's standing over there for our MC this evening, Donald Fauerbach. And it also doesn't hurt that he's the director of the New Jersey Conference of Mayors. That doesn't hurt either. I'll drink a little water here. You said you like Rick Nelson, huh? Let's do a little more Rick Nelson.
remember the night when we walked through the sands of Waikiki and I held you all so tight. Oh, I'm a traveling man. Yes, I'm a traveling man. Oh, I'm a traveling man.
There for you. Thank you. Well, we said it was dancing in the street, so let's make it. I know a lot of you guys, if you're like me when I was a teenager back in the 90s. Hey, what? I don't need that kind of attitude. I'm looking at Myron Tepper over. How you doing, Tep? One of the best. Tep's Power Equipment. One of the reasons we are here tonight. Proud sponsor. Thank you, Tep. Thank Tep for us. Like I was saying, what was I saying, Larry?
You were talking about how young you used to be.
I see. Well, when I was a teenager back in the 90s, I didn't fast dance a lot. And I bet you a lot of you guys are the same way. But we would slow dance. Why would we slow dance? Because you get something accomplished. You get something done. You can do what you.
No, I don't.
You can make time. I taught you.
That's right.
Why don't you ask? No, let me flip it around. I changed my mind, but I'm allowed to do that. It's my show. Let's make this a lady's choice. I want you to slow dance. Dancing in the streets, you can slow dance in the streets, right? There's no reason we can't do that. This is one I get a lot of requests for. It's that's Hitler's. Oh, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch. So much. Are you still mine? Oh, I need your love. I need your love. God, speed your love. To the sea, to the open arms of the sea. I'll be coming back, wait for me. I'll be coming back, wait for me. Are you still mine? thank you, thank you.
You didn't hurt yourself, did you?
Thank you very much. Is there a doctor in the house? We have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart, 'cause I am so afraid that we will have to part. Each night I ask the stars up above. One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad. I guess I'll learn to take the good with the bad. Each night I ask the stars up above. Let's go! I cry a tear, nobody but you. I'd be the lonely one if you should say we're through. If you wanna make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. And if you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above. Let's go! I cried a tear. Should say goodbye. Let him hear you in Vineland. Loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above. Let's go! Why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a teenager? Why must I be a teenager? Oh, why must I be a teenager in love? Oh, my goodness. I'll be with you in a minute. My neck leaks and I have to refill sometimes. We would like to remind you refreshments are available over there, the Millville Municipal Alliance. On tap, real, the highest quality birch beer. All proceeds are going to go to the Millville Municipal Alliance, so make sure you go on over there. They got a lot of great treats over there. Don't forget, if you want one of my t-shirts, I need gas money to get home. So please, buy the t-shirts. They're 12 bucks as they run. They're great, great. They're a lot of fun. So pick them up. Pick them up. I need the gas money. That's true. Very, very true. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been advertising. This is my first time in a long, long time. I'd like to introduce these guys that are with me. These are, there's only one word for them. Both of them. I can't use that, but I could use this word. They're brothers. They're my brothers, and they truly are in every sense of the word, other than the DNA, but we don't go into that. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, I was working at a club in, well, let's call it what it is. It was a bar in Gloucester, New Jersey, called the Twin Bar. You know the Twin Bar? See, I'm proud of you. You don't know the Twin Bar, so I'm very proud. I was working a duo called Bunny and Brian with Bunny Dean. We were terrible. Worse than I am here tonight. He comes in, he says, excuse me, waits till the break. He says, excuse me, I'm a piano player. You guys are really bad, I can help you out. And we've been the best buddies ever since. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm Cumberland County welcome for David Valentino. That's enough. We pay him by the amount of applause you get. Now remember, when you're dancing and everything, you're on TV live. We got a camera up on the roof, you see it? We got a camera in front of you, got a camera over here, we got cameras all over. You are gonna be on television.
Really?
This other brother of mine, I've known for 30 years. And this is every sense of the word, my brother, truly. Maybe even DNA. I love him as much as I love David. And when I say love, I don't mind saying that. I'm an enlightened man of the new millennium, and I truly do love this guy. We were at the Cedarwood, which just got bulldozed over. Can you believe that? The Cedarwood in Malaga just went under the bulldozer. Yeah. But we were there. We worked together a couple nights. He hated me and quit. Is that true?
That's the truth.
But for some reason, we got hooked up together, and we've been together. I mean, there's both these guys. There's nothing I wouldn't do for them. There's nothing that they wouldn't do for me, and that's how we go through life, doing nothing for each other. Folks, when we started doing a little stupid thing on the air, and I would like you to all join me. Tim Shannon, where's Tim Shannon? Are you still here, Commissioner? City Commissioner. Where's Tim Shannon? Did he go? That son of a gun. Well, we'll show him how to do it. You all gonna join me? Get on your feet. You'll enjoy pigeon jerky. Pigeon jerky, the Cadillac process. Enjoy pigeon jerky. Pigeon jerky, and you'll give your family a treat. Make them grow, and it's got some fiber to make them go. You'll enjoy pigeon jerky. There they are. Pigeon jerky, the Cadillac of processed meat. Do the pigeon jerky. Process meat. You'll enjoy pigeon jerky. Pigeon jerky, and you'll give your family a treat. It's got lots of fiber to make them grow, and it's got some fiber to make them go. You'll enjoy pigeon jerky. Pigeon jerky, the Cadillac of process meat. Oh, I expected more of you. I can't do it while I'm wearing the bass. And besides, the truck is only gross weight. I gotta watch the springs on it. Oh, my goodness gracious. Folks, while you and I were jumping around like idiots just now, I had noticed that on the building corners here,
there are snipers.
And hopefully not. On the every lamppost here in Millville, you're gonna see an American flag. Would you all rise and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? And for you police officers down there, I think we're doing something illegal, but do whatever you have to do. Join me, please. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. There we are.
guide her through the night with a light from above. From the mountain to the prairie to the ocean, white with Songman. In your ivy-covered palace, safe behind your wall of glass, you keep staring back at me like a memory from the past. Won't you sing me away to a summer night? Let me hold her in my arms again. No, the memory's not reliving, but at least it's not the end. Here's another dying for you, Mr. Songman. Sing the loneliness, the broken dreams away, if you can. Yes, it's only me and you, Mr. Songman. Take away the night, sing away my hurt, Mr. Songman. Won't you sing me away to a summer night? Let me hold her in my arms again. Take away the night, sing away my hurt, Mr. Songman.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Coming up next, don't forget. Oh, this is going to be great. Get yourself a hot dog. Get yourself a drink, everything you need, because coming up in just a few minutes is the one and only Emeralds. They are fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back right after this. Thank you.
Still to come, the Emeralds, Charlie Gracie, and much more on Corky's Time Machine Dancing in the Streets Block Party.
Hey, Frankie.
Yeah, Tony.
Man, you should have seen it as Bella last night. It was around the hot, saucy, and the magnifico. But you want to know the best part? It was delivered.
Whoa, Tony, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about a Pizza Bella, Frankie. What do you think I'm talking about?
I don't know.
Anyways, Pizza Bella on the main road in Violin not only has beautiful pizzas, but elegant pasta platters as well as subs and sandwiches. And my cousin Paulie tells me they got this fat-free pizza that tastes as good as a regular pizza, you know? You can eat in or take out.
Geez, Tony, that sounds great.
Yeah, I know, and they deliver 7 days a week.
Even on Sundays.
Yeah, Frankie, that would be 7 days. So let's go to Pizza Bella on the main road in Violin. On second thought, we'll give them a call at 696-4911.
For the very best in Italian food of all types, visit Pizza Bella, Main and Magnolia in Violin, New Jersey. Your pizza emergency number is 696-4911. That's 696-4911.
Hi, this is Johnny Maestro, and you're listening to Corky's Time Machine on 1440 Favorites, WMVB.
Why do you read the Cumberland News?
I look at it every week that it comes out. I look forward to seeing what's new and what's happening around town.
I like to read it for the coupons.
I like the articles, especially the health and fitness one.
It's informative, and the special features I like it all.
The Cumberland News, it's hometown news and a whole lot more. Pick up your copy at hundreds of locations for advice, opinions, nostalgia, contests, tips and information, money-saving coupons, and much, much more. To find out more, call 691-2244.
We interrupt this record to bring you a special bulletin.
Hi, this is John Goodman, son of Dickie Goodman, and you're listening to Corky's Time Machine.
This has been a special bulletin. We return you now to the other record.
Tebbs Power Equipment is the only place you need to turn to for the largest selection of power equipment in the area. Tebbs has name brand merchandise you've come to love and trust, like Husqvarna, Honda, and Steel. They also have a wide variety of products from mowers to generators and chainsaws to go-karts. If you're not in a buying mood, remember that Tebbs has a large rental center that will pertain to your needs. And if you tried to mow down your mother-in-law and now the mower is jammed, don't worry, because the products Tebbs sell are the products they service. Visit Tebbs at 1007 North High Street in Millville or call 825-8294.
Hi, this is Tony Danza, and you're listening to Corky's Time Machine, 1440 WMVB.
Remember the food of the 50s? Remember the fun times of the 50s? Remember the great service of the 50s? Then make that memory a reality at General Custard's Last Stand Restaurant and Ice Cream. Start off your day at the General's with omelets, pancakes, French toast, and much, much more. And when lunchtime rolls around, the General is ready to rock, offering salads, soups, burgers, hoagies, and sandwiches. If you're just looking for a snack, look no further than the Last Stand. Poppers, buffalo wings with over 20 sauces from mild to impossible that will make you go, hey! Dinner time at the General's Last Stand offers a variety of home-style meals for all your taste buds. Chicken parm, fried flounder, fried shrimp, cheese ravioli, and spaghetti, just to name a few. And for all your sweet tooth needs, look to the General's Last Stand, serving ice cream, shakes, sundaes, and floats. You'll find it all at General Custard's Last Stand. Eat in or take out. Call 696-2992. That's 696-2992 for General Custard's Last Stand Restaurant and Ice Cream, located at 2578 East Chestnut Avenue in Vineland.
You're listening to Corky's Time Machine.
Your station for unforgettable favorites is 1440 Favorites, WMVB, Millville, Vineland, Bridgeton.
The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine?
Why do people travel great distances to have their hair styled at the Thomas Sarah Salon? Let's ask Charlotte from Cherry Hill.
There are very good hairstylists in Cherry Hill, but when I really want to look exceptionally beautiful, or not beautiful, but exceptionally fine, I have to have Tommy cut my hair. I say to my husband, you know what, Nick? I have to go to Vineland. I have to see Tom because nobody cuts my hair like him. When I come and get my hair cut from him, he still makes heads turn. And I mean, really, that's the whole story.
And why does Barbara from Voorhees go to the Thomas Sarah Salon?
Because I feel in my heart that Tommy is the only one in the entire universe that knows how to cut hair.
Call for your next appointment for the new you. Color, cut, and style at the Thomas Sarah Salons, 692-1212, or stop in, 1167 East Landis Avenue in Vineland.
The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine.
come the day you're mine.
WMPV sounds like fun.
Well, let's break down the name Pools and Games Plus. First, pools. They have above-ground pools and hot tubs with service like opening and closing of pools, in-ground pool liner replacements, and more. Next, games. They have pool tables, air hockey tables, ping pong tables, foosball, slot machines, poker tables, dartboards, and accessories. And now the plus part. At Pools and Games Plus, they have accessories from swimming pool toys to chemicals for your pool. Also, hot tub accessories from gazebos to chemicals to keep your hot tub running great. Pools and Games Plus carries only the best brands like Hydrotech, GLB, Sun, Clear Comfort, New Water, and Nature Z. So visit the friendly and knowledgeable staff at Pools and Games Plus, located at 2135 North Delcy Drive in Vineland, just south of Garden Road. Or call Pools and Games Plus at 794-2222.
Summer's here and the action is hot at the Holly City Family Center. Come join us for fun and exercise in our beautiful heated pool. We have swim programs to fit everyone's needs, and they range from lessons for the little ones to exercise classes for those with arthritis. And of course, there's plenty of pool time set aside for family swims and birthday parties. Our fitness center has all the latest in cardiovascular equipment and machines for strength training. Our one-of-a-kind youth workout area has special equipment for kids 6 to 13 years old. We also have aerobic, yoga, and massage therapy. And how about giving the gift of health? A gift membership to the Holly City Family Center is the perfect way to help a loved one work off those extra pounds, and our staff would be very happy to explain the various gift options. There has never been a better time to join in the fun, and this fall we will be expanding our facility to offer new programs, including the addition of a babysitting center. We're located in the former YMCA building at 8 East Mulberry Street in Millville. Call 293-0609 for more information, or you can visit us on the web at hollycity.org. Let's get healthy, Cumberland County.
We're live. Let's hear it.
MVP.
Dancing in the streets. Can't hear you. One more time. Louder. Okay. We've got good news to report. All of you out there that were very kind to reach into your pockets for the collection for Patrolman or Detective Santiago, you were very kind. They filled the bucket. But there's a new bucket. It's over there by the refreshment stand. If you're going up for a treat, you won't hurt anybody's feelings if you put a little more in there. Let's have just, you know, maybe Mike Santiago, he's in the hospital. I forget where they tell me he is, but it's north of here. Let's yell really loud. When I say three, we're going to say, get well, Mike. One, two, three. Get well, Mike. I think he heard you. If he didn't, somebody will tell him about it. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me a whole bunch of pleasure because I get to introduce the Emeralds. I was in the back room a little while ago listening to them warm up. If you are a fan of doo-wop, these guys are from the roots of doo-wop in Philadelphia. I got to look at my notes here. The five gentlemen, Joey is the lead singer and the founder. He's joined by Richie, Jerry, Scott, and Jim. And they're going to entertain you like you've never been entertained before. These guys have got the spirit. They do the acapella like no other group I've ever heard. And they'll tell you a little bit about themselves when they get up here. But without wasting any more time, let's get the Emeralds up here, but let's give them a real Millville welcome. Yay! A little louder, one more time. Here they are.
How's everybody tonight?
Hey.
All right, we're going to make a few adjustments. They didn't know how tall we were. Right?
Sounds good. A little to me.
Yeah, take this. Sound good.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I did forget a couple of quick things. I'm sorry to interrupt this game before they get started. The petition that's going around, if you haven't signed it for the state song, please come up to the front of the QBC station and do that. And let me ask a quick question because we got a special person in the audience. We got any race fans out here? Does anybody know who's on the pole tomorrow at Indianapolis? Who? Tony Stewart. He set a track record. How about that? How many people think it might not be a bad idea to have a wonderful motorsports park in Cumberland County? Well, there's somebody special here tonight, because the next time I ask you about that, I want you to raise the voice level above a cappella. Lou Magazoo's here. Freeholder Lou Magazoo has campaigned and traveled all over this country working on this project. Lou's here. I want you to give a big round of applause, not so much for Lou, but to Lou, letting Lou know how much you want Lou to go get this facility built. So on three, let's hear it for Lou. One, two, three. One more time, you gotta do better. There we go.
All right, let's hear it for Donald.
Yeah. Oh, yo. Yeah, what a job he's doing tonight.
I'm telling
you. Big hand to Don.
Anyway, it's our job to take you back.
Joey, let him have it.
Tonight.
Bop, 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 bop.
Yeah.
Tonight.
Do-wop, 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 do-wop,
do-wop,
do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop,
do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop, do-wop. Oh, my darling, hold me tight, and tonight, yes, could be the night.
Oh, bop, 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 bop.
Yeah.
Tonight.
Do-wop, 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 do-wop.
With someone like you, oh my darling, hold me tight, and tonight
just could be the night.
Wop,
yeah.
Tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Little Thing by the Velvets.
What a crowd.
Let's
what
see.
A crowd. Great crowd.
I'm telling you, great crowd.
Is there is that Blue Moon out there tonight?
I think it is. I'm telling you. Boom, 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 dang, 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 ding, dong, ding, blue moon,
moon, moon, moon, moon, moon, moon, dip, 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 blue moon, blue, blue moon. Dip
da dip da dip,
blue moon, blue, blue moon.
Dip da dip da dip, boom a 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 boom a
blue moon, blue moon, blue moon.
You saw me standing alone,
blue moon, blue moon.
Without a dip da dip da dip,
blue moon, blue moon.
Moon.
a bomb, a bomb, a bomb, a bomb, a bomb, a bomb, a dang, a dang, dang, a ding, a dong, ding, blue moon.
Blue moon, blue moon, blue moon. Blue moon, blue, blue moon. Blue moon, blue, blue moon.
Dip, 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 bomb, a 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 dang, a dang, dang, a ding, a dong, ding. I could hear them out there. I can hear them out there.
Give him some help with this one.
All right, all the guys, this is your big chance. You want to impress the wife, the girlfriend? This is it. Sing it with me. Everybody. Blue. Blue.
Blue.
Thank you. All right.
Thank you.
Very nice. You won't go home with the morning paper. Anyway, what's next? Where are we taking them now, Jim?
We're taking them on the street corners.
The street corners, all right.
That's what we used to do. We used to do that on the street corners at night, South Philadelphia. Sing a song like that. There you go, the crowd's here.
Whoa!
Sing a song like that, and the windows would open up, and the boots and the books would come flying at us. There you go. Go home, will you? But we didn't. We stayed there, and we slowed it down for them so they wouldn't be such an irate crowd. We used to give them a real pretty love ballad. We'd like to do something for you now. Only because it has the name of the group in the song, but no, I'm only kidding. That's not the real reason. It's a pretty ballad. We'd slow it down with a little thing called Diamonds and Pearls.
There are diamonds, pearls,
oh,
emeralds, and rings.
Boom, boom, boom.
None of these jewels show me a thing. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All righty then.
For those who didn't hear me, I said the name of the person that sang that song, but right now I'm just going to let you know exactly who it is you're listening to. Some 36, 37 years ago in the street corners of South Philly. Again, the crazy people over there in the corner. We know where they are. Started this group along with the guy you just heard. He's our first tenor. He's been keeping the gang together and trying to make this fun for us, as much fun as it is for you. Mr. Jerry Tempesta,
Jerry,
please.
Thank you.
All the way down on the other end, I call him the original rock and roll baby. Richie has sang with groups too numerous to mention, so I'm only going to mention one or two. It makes my job a lot easier. But he was an essential, and he was everywhere. He was with the Tokens, a wonderful group of the olden days. Richie's just been with all. We are fortunate to have him as our bass singer, Mr. Richie Grasso.
Thank you,
thank you very much. Appreciate it.
This gentleman standing right next to me in the middle of the crowd is our stationary pole. He has the most thankless job in a cappella. It is baritone. They don't get to do too much, but without him, we'd sound like the Chipmunks. He is our designated paisan, Mr. Scott Finlayson.
Yo!
Thank you.
You heard him. You're going to keep hearing him because he grew up for this. He inhales and exhales because when he does, he gets to sing. Started the group with Jerry a long, long time ago. And we just get him out here to have the kind of fun that he wants to have. And that's what he's all about. Mr. Joseph Papora.
Yo!
Tell the truth, we only did 3 songs, but wasn't it like turning that radio on or listening to them songs as close to the record as possible? The man I'm going to introduce to you right now, our fifth Emerald, is responsible for that. He's responsible for the way we bring a song to you. Our second tenor is coming up to do leads for you. Put your hands together for Jim DiPlacido.
I'm Ryan.
Fix that real nice there.
Okay, a little mic adjustment here.
Just a little shorter than I am, isn't
he? Just a tad.
Just a tad.
Heard this one in the car coming down tonight. Sing along with me, will you? Dom, 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 dom. Dom, de doo be dom, 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 dom. Dom, de doo be dom, 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 dom. Dom, de doo be dom. Wah, 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 wah. Dom, 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 dom. Dom, de doo be dom, 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 dom. Dum de doo be dum 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 de doo be dum wah 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 wah
oh well love love it
darling
dum dum
de doo be dum
I need you darling
dum
de doo be dum
I love you darling
dum
so come go with me
dum dum
dum dum
dum de doo be dum
love you darling
dum
girl with dum on me
tell me
darling
dum
we would never part. I need you darling
dum
so come go with me dum
wah 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 wah.
Yes, I need you. Yes, I really need you. Please say you never leave me.
Never, never, never,
never, never, never, never, never.
You never give me a chance. Bow, bow,
love, 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 darling.
Girl
with all my heart, tell me, darling. We will never part. I need you, darling. So come go with me.
Wah, 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 wah.
Yes, I never, yes, I really never.
What
is it? Say you never, never, never,
never, never,
never, never,
never, never, never.
You never give me a chance. Bow, bow,
well, come, 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 come,
come, come,
come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, wah, 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 wah.
Oh, well, now. All right, from the Dell Vikings, 1957. Oh.
Thank you. Thank
you. All right, where would you like to take him now, James?
Well, we got to do a little something right here. We need just a quick round of applause and... we'll sing to him later on tonight, but we have somebody here that has a birthday today, Mr. Joseph Papora. Let's
Yo.
Hear it for him.
Joseph.
Thank you, Boski.
Joey is 39 years old again. And again and again and again. Mod on. Boy, he's had more 39 parties. We tell you. Actually, the fire department won't let us put the amount of candles on his cake, so we don't bother anymore. I want to slow it down now. Speaking of the fire department.
They heard us.
Everybody okay? Oh, that was one sick act they had up there. I'll tell you. What happened now is that we were on the street corners and we were doing stuff like this and the girls would come by. So you basically tried to impress the girls. So you did a little something like this, a little tune by Don and Juan. What's your name?
What's your name?
Have I seen you before?
What's your name?
What's your name?
Can I walk you to your door? It's so hard to find a personality with charm like yours for me. Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, ooh-wee. What's your name?
What's your name? Is it Mary or Sue?
What's your name?
What's your name? Do I stand a chance with you?
It's so hard to find a personality with charm like yours for me. Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, ooh-wee.
She I stood on this corner waiting for you to come along so my heart could satisfy. So please let me be your number one.
Under the moon, under the stars, and under the sun.
What's your name?
What's your name? Is it Mary or Sue?
What's your name?
What's your name? Do I stand a chance with you?
It's so hard to find a personality with charm like yours for me. Ooh-wee, ooh-wee.
What's your name? What's your name? Shoo-doo-wa-ba-da.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. That should bring back some memories. Little thing from Don and Juan.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We are so glad to be here this evening. This is over the third or fourth time we've been with Corky, and well, how about a hand for him? What a job he did.
Yo. H.G. Wells would be proud, you know what I mean?
Mrs. Corky asked me if I ever heard him sing, and there was no reason for me to go in the shower when he's doing that. So I said no, and I was very impressed that an old guy like that can still carry a tune. No, I'm just teasing. He's our friend, and we're really thankful that he has it.
We love
it. This is his block. I know, yeah, that's... You know, say nothing. It's Corky, Corky everywhere. But what a great guy he has. He's brought us. And we've been fortunate enough, the group that you're looking at right now, that group you're looking at now has been together for about 4 years. Again, all of us have been singing for over 30-some years. And we've had the pleasure of singing with other groups and the Duprees and Johnny Maestro and the Brooklyn Bridge. Just a bunch of great guys. And just about a month or two ago, we had the opportunity to sing with a legend from the Delaware Valley, a gentleman called Lee Andrews of Lee Andrews and the Hearts fame. And not only do we have some fans in the audience who like this song we're about to do, but we do it because Lee said we did it and it sounded pretty good, and he didn't mind if we ever did it. So it's a little tune by Lee Andrews and the Hearts, originally called The Clock.
Time machine, right? It has something to do with time.
Tick, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock. Well,
somebody make it stop. Well, now,
tick, tick, tock.
With a goose and noisy clock. Well, I long to see my baby, but all I ever hear is
tick, tick, tock, ticking out the clock.
I said, ring, ring, ring. With a goose and alarm again. Well, now, ring, 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 ring. This thing is driving me insane. Well, I long to see my baby, but all I ever hear is
tick, tick, tick-tock, ticking out the clock of your phone.
Somebody calling my name.
Your phone.
Somebody playing a game.
Your phone, you're wanted on the phone.
Well, if it's not my baby, then I'm not at home. I just sit here, I listen to the ticking of the clock.
Tick-tock, ticking out the clock.
Well, that's 24 hours away from me.
Tick-tock, ticking out the clock.
You know I long for my baby awakening.
can she be?
Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock.
Is it the front door?
No!
No, it could only be the clock.
Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock.
I said, ring, ring, ring.
Well,
it goes that alarm again. Now,
ring, 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 ring.
This thing is driving me insane. Well, I long to see my baby, but all I ever hear is
tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock of your phone.
Somebody calling my name.
Your phone.
Somebody playing a game.
Your phone, you're wanted on the phone.
Well, if it's not my baby, then I'm not at home. I just sit here, listen to the ticking of the clock.
Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock.
Well, that's 24 hours away from me.
Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock.
You know I long for my baby. Where can't you be?
Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock.
Is it the front door?
No!
No, well, it could only be the clock.
Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock. Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock. Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock. Tick-tick-tock, ticking on the clock.
Yo. Thank you very much.
Thank you. We got a couple of few more songs to do. For those of you that don't know, how I met these guys originally was through a friend of mine, an old friend of mine from New York City, a guy by the name of Tony Orlando. Anybody know him? Tie Yellow Ribbon and all that stuff? Well, he was doing a show over at Harrah's, and he said, Richie, you got to come down and be a part of my group, the Gents, that grew up in New York City. He says, and I got this group from Philadelphia, the Emeralds. He says, they're going to be in the show, too. So we did over 100 shows with Tony Orlando, all sellouts, 97, 1998. And then after that show, these guys said, hey, you want to do bass for us? And I said, why not?
And we lucked out, and we have him as our bass singer today. Basically, we got a job.
Every morning about this time she gets me out of my bed and I need a child. After breakfast every day she throws the wine and find my way and never fails to say. And then I go back to the house, hear the woman's mouth preaching and crying, tell me that I'm lying about a job
that I never could find.
Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na,
ba-do.
Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na,
ba-do.
Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na,
ba-ba-do.
Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na,
ba-yip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-pip-p
comfort. I read it through and through. My girl never fails to see
if there is any work for me.
And then I go back to the house, hear the woman's mouth
preaching and a crying. Tell me that line about a job
that I never could find.
Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la,
sha-la-la-la, get a job.
Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la.
There you go, just like on the record.
Silhouettes. Hey, you know, it's nice and cool with these lights out, I'll tell you.
Can you see us? Good.
He pulled the plug.
Good. No, you're supposed to say no. Good.
As long as you can hear us.
Oh, yeah, no, say yes. Yeah, that's it. Say yes. They won't turn the lights back on us. That'll be a beautiful thing. And the breeze up here, it's got to be going, oh, geez, at least 6 or 7 miles an hour. But I don't want you to worry about it because it does. It's going to cool down. They said we're going to have there's a strong Arctic blast coming in.
Anything? There we go.
Yo.
Hey. We're back.
I think we better do a song before anything else goes out.
Before anything goes out.
Oh, the CDs. We got our CDs here. You want
CDs
to tell about the CDs?
Tapes, as soon as we come down off stage, right over there, we had a shot at the T-shirts and all. CDs and tapes from the Emeralds. We'll have them on sale right off to the side. We'd like to slow it down now with a classic. Of course, if there are any young lovers in the audience, we'd like you to go get a room. But basically, we're going to slow it down just a little bit, and we're going to do a classic by a group called The Five Satins. Talk it over yourself. You might know who does this song.
The backseat of 57 Chevy, what?
Boom, 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 boom.
Shoot-a-doo, shoo-be-doo, boom, boom. Shoot-a-doo, shoo-be-doo.
Back some memories there. Okay. Yeah, that song will do it. We got a couple more songs to go.
We got about two more to go. We're on a time schedule up here.
And the great.
Every once in a while, you will see us. Yeah, yeah, please go ahead.
The great Charlie Gracie.
Oh, Charlie, what a gentleman.
You're gonna love
this.
Gentleman.
What
a guy.
You're gonna love this gentleman. I mean, off stage, on stage, anywhere.
He's beautiful.
Just a perfect gentleman. Every once in a while, you'll see us back up. We're looking for a note. It's basically what we do. We're an a cappella group. We don't have any instruments. We don't even have one of those little pitch pipes. But who knows, maybe one day under the stocking, under the tree or somewhere, you know, who knows, maybe. but we don't really need it. We back up, we try and grab the right note for you, and sing a song. Something like this one, see if anybody remembers then.
Remember, 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 then, remember, then. Remember, 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 then, remember, then.
Shoo-choo, cha-la-ding-a-bop,
shoo-choo, cha-la-ding-a-bop,
shoo-choo, cha-la-ding-a-bop, shoo-choo, cha-la-ding-a-bop,
shoo-choo,
cha-la-ding-a-bop,
then, then, then.
Remember, 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 remember,
our love was in the why has it gone so fast? Why couldn't our love last?
Love last, wop,
bow, wop,
bow, pada pada bop, bop, shoo bop, shoo bop, bop, boom.
I'm broken hearted now, since we have parted now. My mind wanders now and then.
Wop, shoo bop,
remember then.
Remember, 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 remember,
just like on the record, we tone it down there. All we need is a DJ to interrupt us.
I'm telling you. Thank you very much.
I can see by the clock on the wall that the big hand, Mickey's big hand, is on the, and the little hand is over on the other one. So that gives us time for two more tunes. We'd like to do two more tunes for you right now. And then we're going to call it a night.
What are you going to do? What songs are you going to do?
Excuse me?
I said, what songs are you going to do?
I'd like to try. Can I try that microphone?
You want to try my microphone?
Can I try it?
Oh, just once.
Well, the songs I think we would do would be probably something.
Yeah, what kind of songs you want to do?
Well, just as long as I get to do one song on this microphone.
Bass?
Please.
Go ahead.
Oh, I wonder, wonder, oom-ba-do-ho-hoo. Oh, well, who wrote the book of love?
Boom, ba, boom, boom.
Shoo-bop, shoo-ba-da-ba, 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 shoo-bop. Oh, I wonder, wonder, oom-ba-do-ho-hoo. Oh, well, who wrote the book of love? Boom, ba, boom, boom. Shoo-bop, shoo-ba-da-ba, 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 shoo-bop. Oh, I wonder, wonder, oom-ba-do-ho-hoo. Well, who wrote the book of love? Don't you know that chapter one says you love her? To love her with all your heart. You know that chapter two, you tell her. You never, 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 never gonna part. In chapter three, remember the meaning of romance. Yeah, in chapter four, you break up, but you give her just one more chance. Oh, I wonder, wonder, oom-ba-do-ho-hoo. Well, who wrote the book of love? Boom, 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 shoo-bop, shoo-ba-da-ba, 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 shoo-bop. Oh, I wonder, wonder, oom-ba-do-ho-hoo. Well, who wrote the book of love?
Stay with us this time.
Don't you know that chapter one says you love her? Tell her with all your heart. You know that chapter two you tell her. You never, 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 never gonna part. In chapter three, remember the meaning of romance. Yeah, in chapter four, you break up, but you give her just one more chance. Oh,
I wonder, wonder, well, who wrote the book of love? Don't you know that I wonder who? Yeah.
Who wrote the book of love?
Oh, I like this microphone. I'm
this is
you.
A fun microphone.
Thank you very much.
Mr. I'll Richie guess, Grasso. That was Richie Grasso over there.
I'll just go back to doing bass.
We'd like to thank you for coming out tonight. This is a beautiful crowd. You're all beautiful people. Please be safe out there this evening. Have a wonderful time. Enjoy the show. Corky, thank you from the Emeralds and everybody out here for putting this on. We'd really like to thank, again, everybody for coming out. We'd like to end the songs, our songs, with this one tune, which is the first song on our CD. And it basically represents what we do, why we do it, because it's so much fun. And a little tune called Singing Acapella.
There's a light up on the window and it shines down on the street. There's some guy standing under the light singing that love harmony. Now that light that's from the window just made for a street corner symphony. Well, they just sing because they don't dance. That music means so much to me. Singing that soul to soul,
singing that soul to soul,
into that brother to brother,
brother to brother,
acapella,
acapella,
singing that soul to soul,
singing that soul to soul,
into that brother to
brother, brother to brother,
that acapella,
acapella,
sounds good to me. There's a sound in the neighborhood and it's sounding mighty good. There's those guys standing under the light. They're gonna sing again tonight. Singing that sweet old acapella. The words, it sounds so doggone sweet. Well, they just sing, cause they don't dance. That music means so much to me. Singing that soul to soul,
singing that soul to soul,
into that brother to brother,
brother to brother,
into that acapella,
acapella.
Well, it sounds good to me.
Singing that soul to soul,
soul to soul,
into that
brother to brother,
brother to brother,
that acapella,
acapella.
It sounds good to me. Before I turn off the lights and say goodbye to another night, I'm gonna rest my weary head for my poor winter's bed. I'm gonna get on my knees and pray to the Lord to give me just one more day. Oh Lord, will hear my plea. That music means so much to me. Singing that soul to soul,
singing that soul to soul,
into that a brother to brother,
brother to brother,
into that, yeah, come on, acapella,
acapella.
Well, it sounds good to sing.
Thank you very much. We love you. Be
God
safe.
God bless you. We'll see you over there.
Still to come, Charlie, Gracie, and much more on Corky's Time Machine Dancing in the Streets Block Party.
Treat yourself to something delicious from the incredible Bulk at 101 North High Street at the corner of High and Sassafras Streets in Millville. The incredible Bulk has an incredible selection of candies with everything from box chocolates to sugar-free candies and lots in between. You'll even find nuts, fruit baskets, dried fruits, gourmet coffees and teas, or if you prefer, you could design your own gift basket. You'll find all these goodies and lots of other treats, including balloons for any occasion, wedding invitations, party favors, tuxedo rentals starting at just $65, pagers, cellular phones, and don't forget your lottery tickets, all at one stop. The Incredible Bulk is open Monday through Saturday. The Incredible Bulk at 101 North High Street in Millville. Call 327-3332 to place your order. That's 327-3332 for The Incredible Bulk.
The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine?
Why do people travel great distances to have their hair styled at the Thomas Sarah Salon? Let's ask Charlotte from Cherry Hill.
There are very good hairstylists in Cherry Hill, but when I really want to look exceptionally beautiful, or not beautiful, but exceptionally fine, I have to have Tommy cut my hair. I say to my husband, you know what, Nick? I have to go to Vineland. I have to see Tom, because nobody cuts my hair like him. when I come and get my hair cut from him, he still makes heads turn. And I mean, really, that's the whole story.
And why does Barbara from Voorhees go to the Thomas Sarah Salon?
Because I feel in my heart that Tommy is the only one in the entire universe that knows how to cut hair.
Call for your next appointment for the new you. Color, cut, and style at the Thomas Sarah Salons, 692-1212, or stop in, 1167 East Landis Avenue in Vineland.
The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine.
Hi, this is Cindy Williams, not Wolfman Jack, and you're listening to Corky's Time Machine.
Hi, this is Mrs. Corky, and if you're interested in getting the best I care for your family and yourself. Dr. Tyson of the Eye Associates is the man to see. Dr. Tyson's office is at 2466 East Chestnut Avenue in Vineland, New Jersey. Dr. Tyson has been chosen by the Wills Eye Hospital doctors themselves to perform their LASIK surgery, and he can do the same for you. Dr. Tyson, in my opinion, is absolutely the best. I had LASIK surgery a year ago, and I see better than 2020. Now, Dr. Tyson, for all your eye care needs, give him a call at 691-8188. That's 691-8188 for Dr. Tyson and the Eye Associates.
You're listening to Corky's Time Machine.
Nice game, man. Yeah, you too. What time is it?
It's about 4 o'clock. Why?
Oh, man, I got to get to the supermarket and pick up my wife's weekly supply of Thin Quick bars and Thin Quick shakes.
Oh, great. She thinks those cheap diet bars do the job?
Well, yeah, so do I. Why?
Sam, if you and your wife want to eat healthy, go to Har's Health Food.
Where is that?
It's at 1437 South Delcy Drive in Vineland. And let me tell you, if you've been trying to eat healthy for years, go to Har's Health Food. They have natural and organic dried fruits, juice extractors and appliances. Oh, and they have this famous ground peanut butter and cashew butter. It's awesome, man.
Wow, that sounds a lot better than those bars of fiber.
Yeah, I know. Har's Health Food has special diet products featuring Dr. Atkins, not Penny Bragg.
Well, then I think I'll be going to Har's Health Food.
Har's Health Food, located at 1437 South Delcy Drive in Vineland. And if you have any more questions, call Har's Health Food at 691-0774. That's 691-0774 for Har's Health Food.
Hey, this is Karen Duffy, and I've got a question for you. Actually, I've got three. Does Dolly Parton sleep on her back? Does the Pope wear the big hat? Does Corky's Time Machine rock my world? Check out Corky Warren. Corky's Time Machine is at 7.
It's time for a yard sale at the Old Barn Gift Shop at the Flower Farm. For 3 days and 3 days only, August the 9th, 10th, and 11th. It's the second annual yard sale at the Old Barn Gift Shop at the Flower Farm. Beside the savings, drop on by for free hot dogs and soda during the second annual yard sale at the Flower Farm. All kinds of items are on sale, from odd and end Yankee candles, flags, seasonal and Christmas items, and many other items. At the Old Barn Gift Shop at the Flower Farm, you'll find things the way they used to be. No long lines and plenty of help to help you get just what you need. Nice people plant flowers, and nice people go to the Old Barn Gift Shop at the Flower Farm for their second annual yard sale, August the 9th, 10th, and 11th. That's the Old Barn Gift Shop at the Flower Farm. 329 Carl Road in Millville, just 7/10 of a mile from Mount Pleasant School. Call 825-7486.
Hi, this is Billy J. Kramer. And I always listen to Corky's Time Machine. 1440 favorites, WNVB.
Hey, Frankie.
Yeah, Tony.
Man, you should have seen it as Bella last night. It was around the hot, saucy, and the magnifico. But you want to know the best part? It was delivered.
Whoa, Tony, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about a Pizza Bella, Frankie. What do you think I'm talking about?
I don't know.
Anyways, Pizza Bella on the main road in Vineland not only has beautiful pizzas, but elegant pasta platters as well as subs and sandwiches. And my cousin Paulie tells me they got this fat-free pizza that tastes as good as a regular pizza, you know? You can eat in or take out.
Geez, Tony, that sounds great.
Yeah, I know, and they deliver 7 days a week.
Even on Sundays?
Yeah, Frankie, that would be 7 days. So let's go to Pizza Bella on the main road in Vineland. On second thought, we'll give them a call at 696-4911.
For the very best in Italian food of all types, visit Pizza Bella, Main and Magnolia in Vineland, New Jersey. Your pizza emergency number is 696-4911. That's 696-4911.
Hi, this is Joe Terry of Danny and the Juniors, and you're listening to Corky's Time Machine on WMBB 1440 Favorites, where rock and roll is definitely here to stay.
Well, let's break down the name Pools and Games Plus. First, pools. They have above-ground pools and hot tubs with service like opening and closing of pools, in-ground pool liner replacements, and more. Next, games. They have pool tables, air hockey tables, ping pong tables, foosball, slot machines, poker tables, dartboards, and accessories. And now the plus part. At Pools and Games Plus, they have accessories from swimming pool toys to chemicals for your pool. Also, hot tub accessories from gazebos to chemicals to keep your hot tub running great. Pools and Games Plus carries only the best brands like Hydrotech, GLB, Sun, Clear Comfort, New Water, and Nature Z. So visit the friendly and knowledgeable staff at Pools and Games Plus, located at 2135 North Delcy Drive in Vineland, just south of Garden Road. Or call Pools and Games Plus at 794-2222.
Hi, this is Gary Puckett, and when I'm in town, I always listen to Corky's Time Machine on 1440 Favorites, WMVB.
Why do you read the Cumberland News?
I look at it every week that it comes out. I look forward to seeing what's new and what's happening around town.
I like to read it for the coupons.
I like the articles, especially the health and fitness one.
It's informative, and the special features I like it all.
The Cumberland News. It's hometown news and a whole lot more. Pick up your copy at hundreds of locations for advice, opinions, nostalgia, contests, tips and information, money-saving coupons, and much, much more. To find out more, call 691-2244.
Hi, this is Raleigh James. You're listening to Corky's Time Machine. I would be, too, if the darn thing really were. Corky travels and I don't. Well, never mind. Carry on.
Greg, did you know that summer's almost over?
Yeah, but what brought that up?
Well, I was just thinking, there's not much time left to enjoy it. There's a lot of people in pain because they haven't gone to Wilson Family Chiropractic.
Maybe they don't know that Dr. Wilson often relieves pain on the first visit. I heard that 91% of patients experience relief from pain and can do the things they used to love to do.
Yeah, like swimming, fishing, boating, gardening. Dr. Wilson is amazing. Did you know that most of her patients come from referrals from existing patients who've seen how gentle and effective she is?
Speaking of referrals, you don't need a referral, and Dr. Wilson accepts most insurances.
What if you don't have insurance?
No problem. Wilson Pep.
Sheriff Mike Peruzza.
This is the place for living in fun.
How about that great Pontiac sitting over here? That's the Cumberland County Sheriff's car. And one more time for the Freeholder director, because he wasn't here when you all yelled at Lou Magazoo about when we want to build this motorsports facility. Let's yell at Freeholder Sorrow right now one more time. Let her rip. There we go. Got to have a big thank you for Ruland's Garage. This is the stage we're on, Ruland's Garage from Rosenheim. Don't forget, Charlie Gracie has his latest CD over here. You'll be seeing about it after. It's I'm All Right. It'll be on sale. But before I do the introduction to Charlie, I got a special thing that I can do because, as you know, I work for the mayors in New Jersey, and every once in a while I get the honor to make somebody an honorary mayor and give them a gold pin. I know Charlie's standing right behind me. I'll do it now rather than at the end of the show. Charlie? So from now on, it's the Honorable Charlie Gracie. He says he's been called a lot of things in his life, but never that. But let's talk a little bit about Charlie Gracie. And one more time, let's hear for Corky. He made this happen tonight. Talk about rock and roll, everybody thinks South Philly, at least from around here. And Charlie was the pioneer. He's the guy that got it going. Had a great hit, his first guy to have a big hit, to get overseas with it. Charlie's Butterfly topped the American and British music charts, selling over 3 million copies. 3 million. Charlie was the first guy to take rock and roll across the big pond. They love him in Europe. They love him particularly in Great Britain. He's done some great songs. Fabulous. 99 Ways, Wandering Eyes, I Love You So Much It Hurts. He was on the Dick Clark Show. He was on the Ed Sullivan Show. He's been everywhere. And, you know, one of the neatest things, was it Graham Nash? Graham Nash, you all know who he is, got to meet Charlie not too long ago. And Graham was a little boy, and he picked up a little cigarette filter that Charlie had discarded after a show, and he saved it all those years, and he presented it to Charlie. Then he took it back. He says, I'm not going to let you keep it. That's the kind of respect. George Harrison, the ex-Beatle, referred to Charlie's guitar work as brilliant. Paul McCartney paid tribute to Charlie by recording an updated version of Fabulous in his 1999 CD series entitled Run, Devil, Run. You don't get no bigger than Paul McCartney. We're lucky on High Street in Millville, dancing in the streets, to just get it on with Charlie. If I've missed anything, if I've forgotten anybody, but more importantly, you know, those of you who came out tonight are proving that Millville is on its way back, and it is a great town, and we can have these events in the public, and we can have good times like we used to. So give yourselves a big round of applause. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, you're about to be entertained. I've had the great privilege to hang around with Charlie backstage for a little while tonight and hear some stories. I couldn't help but admire a man of his age and his great wife. They were back there cuddling and loving and getting ready to go. So you have a good time. You cuddle. You love. Charlie Gracie. Let's do it.
Thank you, Don. Hello, Millville. How are you? Ah, we're going to rock and roll. Well, have you heard the news? There's good rockin' tonight. Yeah, have you heard the news? There's good rockin' tonight. Yeah, we're gonna rock Millville till dawn, early light. Well, now we're gonna rock. Rock everybody, 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 rock. All around now. Jump, jab, then when you got to 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 jump, 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 when. Well, now mama, mama, mama looks like it's gonna have. Well, now mama, mama, mama looks like it's gonna have. Come inside, darling, then we teach you how to jab and when. Well, you got to jump, jab, jump, jab, jump, jab, this way. Jump, jab, jump, jab, jump, jab, this way. Jump, jab, and baby, jump, and well. Oh, this way. I got a nickel, I got a dime. Let's get together and get some wine. Wine, 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 beauty, beauty. Wine, 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 yeah, cutie. Wine, wine, wine. Hey, boy, pass that bottle to me. Red cherry, elderberry, smoking David. Anyway, and I can. Wine, wine, wine. Wine, wine, wine. Hey, wine. Hey, pass that bottle to me. Pass that bottle now. Well, now, rockin' is our business. Rockin' is what we do, you know. Rockin' is our business. Rockin' is what we do.
what we do. Come on, Millville, won't you rock and roll with you? Let's rock, we'll just rock. Rock everybody, 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 rock, rock. Well, we got Quentin on bass, Freddie on drums, CG on my old guitar. We're rocking in our business. Gonna take it to the next stop. We're gonna rock. Rock everybody, 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 rock. Rock, 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 rock. Whoa, 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 yeah, yeah. Rock and roll, people. Thank you. Hello, Millville, New Jersey. How's everybody out there tonight? What a great show so far, huh? Everybody having a good time?
I am.
Hey, what the heck, folks? It's free. You can't beat the price, right? Unfortunately, we could use a little sea breeze, but it seems to be, no poco gallo sta sera, capisci? Any Italians here tonight? My people finally showed up. They usually pick I fungi this time of night. I fungi, you know what I fungi? Mannaggia l'America, I'm telling you. You're the best out there, people. Here's the title song of our brand new album. It's called I'm All Right. As a matter of fact, I'd like to introduce the fellows in the group right off the top. The fellow on the drums has been with me for the last 22 years. He's a native of New Jersey from Berlin. Freddie Kahn on drums, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hand for Freddie. Berlin, New Jersey, all the way from Lancaster, Pennsylvania. On the bass, not only an extraordinary guitarist and bass player, but also a great producer. Quentin has produced our brand new album. It's his company called Lanark Records out of Lancaster, Pennsylvania. A nice hand for Quentin Jones, ladies and gentlemen, on bass. Here's the title song from our album. It's called I'm All Right. Dedicate this song to my old buddy Eddie Cochran.
Been a little while since you rocked this town, but you know you can't keep a good man down. Don't you worry about me, I'm all right. It's no big deal, no life or death, just a tiny little break to catch my breath. Don't you worry about me, I'm all right.
Let's sing it now. It's very simple.
It goes right and right and I'm all right. Right and right and I'm all right. Don't you worry about me. I'm all right. Listen to this. I dreamed about it the other day. Way up yonder I can hear him say, don't you worry about me, Chuck. I'm all right. Playing guitars till the break of dawn. He said, I'm out of here, man. You carry on. Don't you worry about me. I'm all right.
Let's sing it together. Sing.
Riding, riding, I'm all right. Riding, riding, I'm all right. Don't you worry about me. I'm all right. Well, you know you gotta go, but you don't know when. So keep on riding till the very end. Roll me, baby, off to this night, cause I'm all right. Riding, riding, I'm all right. Riding, riding, I'm all right. Don't you worry about me. I'm all right. Talk to me. Well, you know you gotta go, but you don't know when. On right until the period. Roll me, baby, on this night. Cause I'm all right. Yeah, riding, riding, I'm all right. Riding, riding, I'm all right. Don't you worry about me.
Let's do it one more time. We're riding, riding, I'm all right. Riding, riding, I'm all right. She will remind me, I'm all right. I'm all right. Thank you. Oh, I'm glad you like that. That's the title of our new album called I'm All Right. Thank you very much. I want to thank you all for coming out tonight. I want to thank the city of Millville for having Charlie Gracie and his band and our entire show. And I met some very wonderful dignitaries here tonight. It's a pleasure meeting you all. And I noticed I got some of my old buddies out there who come down and see me at Moore's Inlet every summer down in Wildwood and throughout the Philadelphia and Jersey and Delaware area. Thank you all so much for coming tonight. I appreciate it very, very much. Thank you. Thank you. Now, you know, when I began playing the guitar, I want to tell you a little story about Charlie Gracie. I'm a born South Philadelphia boy. My mom and dad, God bless my dad's soul, has been gone a long time now. I got in show business because my dad was going to buy himself a suit. That's a true story. In 1946, right after the war, we're taking a walk down the South Street in South Philadelphia, and he had $15 in his pocket, and he's going to buy a suit with two pair of pants. With two pair of pants, that's the truth. Instead of buying the suit, he said, Charlie, pick an instrument out as we passed each pawn shop. He says, and make something of yourself. I said, okay, Dad. I said, how about a nice trumpet like Harry James? He says, nah, I said, you don't want a trumpet. Get a guitar, there'll be a one-man band. That's how I got in the show business. That's thanks to my father. Yeah. And I had a great mom and dad. As a matter of fact, my mom's still alive. She's 86 years old, God bless her. And I had wonderful grandparents. My grandparents migrated from the island of Sicily at the turn of the century. And they were loving grandparents, and when I think of them, I still get a lump in my throat, a tear in my eye. I've been a lucky boy. I come from a good family. I have a wonderful wife. I've been married to the same girl for, Joan and I have been married for 44 years. That's my pleasure. And we have two lovely children, a son and a daughter, Charles and Angela. They're accompanying me tonight. They're here at the show. And I want to tell you guys, I'm the luckiest guy on the face of the earth. God has been very good to us, and I want to thank you all publicly. Thanks very much. Now, you know, back in 1957, I was lucky enough to, after recording for about 5 or 6 years, to come up with a song that became a number one hit. We sold, as Don, 3 million copies. We dethroned a guy by the name of Elvis Presley. He went to Las Vegas, and I came to New Jersey. How about that? I think I got the best of it, don't you? Let's go back to 1957, number one song in America. You tell me, love, you say you'll be true, then you fly around with somebody new, but I'm crazy about you, butterfly. You treat me mean, you're making me cry. I made up my mind to tell you goodbye, but I'm no good without you, butterfly. When I knew from the first time I kissed you, you were the trembling kind. Yeah, the honey that drips with your sweet lips were tasting them out of my mind. I love this so much, I know what I'll do. Flipping your wings, you're flying us too. Cause I'm crazy about you, butterfly. You butterfly. When I knew from the first time I kissed you, you were the troubling kind. Yeah, the honey that drips from your sweet lips were tasting them out of my mind. I love this so much, I know what I'll do. Clipping your wings, you're flying us too. Cause I'm crazy about you, butterfly. Butterfly, you butterfly. Oh yeah. Thank you. Hey, thanks. Thanks for remembering. I certainly appreciate that. Over 3 million records sold. Only have one regret. I didn't save the money. But, you know, what the heck? A kid from South Philly never had too much. Everybody get real happy with that particular song. I want to thank you so much. All those folks went out and bought that record. I really appreciate it. Now, you know, time has gone by, but our music has always sort of taken a special place in our lives. And to tell you that I've worked with some of the greatest performers of all time, as to put it mildly. Here's a gentleman that I worked with many years ago who became one of the great poets of our music. Here's a great sound of Chuck Berry.
Well, way down in Louisiana, down in New Orleans, there's a little man of money evergreen. He never learned to read or write the bill, but he can play a guitar just like a ring in a bell. Go, go, Johnny, Johnny, go. Go, Johnny, Johnny, go. Go, Johnny, Johnny, go. Go, Johnny, Johnny, go. Come on, Johnny, be good. He used to carry his guitar in a gunny sack, hot beneath the bridge by the railroad track. The engineer rolling at such a pace, Johnny right in the hill of the race. Everybody shouting, be good tonight. Come on, Johnny, be good tonight. Yeah, go, go, Johnny, Johnny, go. Go, Johnny, Johnny, go. Go, Johnny, Johnny, go. Go, Johnny, Johnny, go. Come on, Johnny, be good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You
can't get much hotter than that. Every once in a while, folks, towards the bandstand, give us a little... Malanda Kikaruda. Only, you know, at this rate, I'm going to disappear. Only weigh 140 pounds, you know what I'm saying? Gee whiz, what a great night here in Millville, New Jersey. I'm so happy to be here, along with, you know, I have two cousins that are from this area, from the Richland area, Betty and Franny out there, and their husbands. They were formerly Gracies, but now, of course, they're married. They have a different name, but it's nice to be with my cousins from the Richland area. How far is Richland from here? About 5 miles? 10 miles? Something like that? So I used to come here a lot when I was a kid visiting over their mom and dad. We'd sit down and have the spaghetti and the meatballs and the raviolis on the Sundays, and we had a great time here in New Jersey. Once again, thank you so much for coming out. You know, as time goes on, these songs become part of our memorabilia, songs that we remember. Here's one for all the fellows out there. Every once in a while, you know, us married guys say to our wives, honey, just stop talking. Let's stop talking. Here's one called You Talk Too Much. I think you like that.
Well, you talk too much, you worry me to death. You talk too much, you worry my pet. You just talk, you talk till you get this, Betty. Well, you talk about people that you don't know. You talk about people everywhere you go. You just talk, you talk too much.
Talk to me.
You talk about people, baby, you just talk, you talk too much. Well, you talk about people that you don't know. You talk about people everywhere you go. You just talk, you talk too much. Baby, you're just me, you just talk, you talk too much. Well, you talk about people that you don't know. You talk about people everywhere you go. You just talk, you talk too much. Yeah, talk, you talk too much.
All right. Thank you. Okay, Barbara. See, remember this one. Many years ago, the killer from Manila and I did a motion picture together called Jamboree. Here's one of the big hits by Jerry Lee. Well, that's a coming on, baby. Oh, lot of shaking on. Well, it coming on, baby. Oh, lot of shaking on. Yeah, we ain't faking. Oh, lot of shaking going on. Well, now come on, darling. We got chicken in the bone. Bone, 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 my bone. Come here, honey. We got the food by the home. Woo. Yeah, we ain't faking. Oh, lot of shaking going on. Let's shake it up. We'll shake, baby, shake. Shake it, baby, shake. Yeah, shake it, honey. Ooh, shake it, honey. Hitty, come on, baby, baby. Oh, lot of shaking going on. Get him, killer. Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Girl like you could drive a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. When you touch me, you move me, honey. Ooh, with a
sure feels funny. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Ooh, that feels good. Yeah, love me, darling. You got to love me like a lover should. So fine, so fine. I'm on the tennis wheel. Take my nerves, middle of the thumb. You make me nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, honey, give me some money. The goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Baby, ooh, that feels good. Yeah, love me, darling. You gotta love me like a lover should. You're fine, so fine. I'm on the tennis wheel, and it's my nose, middle of my thumb. You make me nervous, show it fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great on fire.
All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Everybody having a good time?
I am.
Okay. We're having a great time. I think Don did mention that earlier, but of course we do have our brand new CDs available out there at the end of the show. As soon as I change my shirt and my shorts, I'll be happy to come out and sign them for you, okay? Right now we're going to do a song for you that everybody loves. There's one called Tequila.